Young man, you just did a great sacrifice for humanity. Americans will remember these good deeds of yours for donating your kidney.
You what?
Man.
Thank you, doctor.
We displayed your account on national and international television. And your family have affirmed and confirmed that you have received the sum of $300 million from all over the world. And the people and the government of America has also put together the sum of $30 million for all our expenses for you.
Wow. Tell the American people that I appreciate them. Thank you, Doctor. Thank you.
You're welcome, young man.
Are you there? How are you doing? You're good at it.
I'm fine, Doctor.
We want to appreciate you for donating your matchable but not really good kidney to our patient.
What?
The kidney is not that good. It's bad. It's bad. You cannot take that one for more than 20 to 30 years.
What of my money?
Oh, you mean the money for the sale of your kidney? Like I said before, your kidney is matchable but not really good kidney. I don't know that you heard it very well the first time I said it. So we and the family have decided to just put together the sum of 100,000 naira instead of the 700,000 we promised to give to the sale of the kidney. You're saying, I even told them that I should reduce the money to maybe 50 to 30.
Doctor, for what? Now that's not our agreement. My kidney.
Young man, are you a Christian?
I'm a Christian.
You're a Christian, right? And you remember the Bible says, give without taking. Now you are giving and taking.
I want to be here, please.
Give and without taking.
Fountain!
Go, go,
pony. Hey! I am meeting me.
Bye.